said something about their time and how they burnt their fingers. and are now trying to see the fingers grow. Unfortunately, in your time, there was no private sector. There was public sector that was trying to build private sector. And everybody was dependent of government. I recall in the 70s, early 70s here in Mina, the government had to use a system by inviting some individuals, give them loan, and then give them contract. That's how the private sector started. And many of them, what they did was to buy messages 200 and marry more wives. So whether that is what the private sector should be doing is another thing different. But most importantly, we are happy now that the private sector is growing. But it will not grow if we do not fight corruption and greed in our midst. Take note, even in your house, corruption has entered. Things are not done the way they used to be with the old value system and principles. We must fight corruption and greed. We must bring back discipline in our national lives. Otherwise, we will all be dancing around this island thinking that we are developing. Was simply to obey their husbands and to bring forth children. So you find one woman bringing 12 children. She only stops when the 13th or the 14th comes out deformed. The girl child, educated child, will know that the quality, her quality of life, and the quality of life of her family is dependent on how she plans or how the family plans his life. How do you explain? Maybe in the United States you'll be okay, that is free education, but I was happy when we introduced it. When an old man came to me and said, he hugged me, the spirit you were about thinking he was going to do some harm. But when we allowed him, all he said was, I thank you and I thank God for saving me. I have 5 children, and every time they came back for holidays, I would develop hypertension because when going back, I had to think of the school fees. But then, if you have more than 5 or 10, you know your own will be more than hypertension. The girl child, educated girl child, will not go in that direction. Invest in security. We will not be talking of investment if the environment is not secure. Nobody will bring his money to an insecure environment. After all, an investor wants to make more money. That's the whole essence.